The name of our 10th Imam is Imam Ali bin Mohammad al-Salam, and he's known either as Imam Ali Al-Hadi al-Salam, the guide, or Imam Ali An-Naqi al-Salam, the pure one. His agnomen is Abul-Hasan, and he was born on the 2nd or the 5th of Rajab, or on the 15th of Dhulhajj, in a place called Suryah in Medina. He is the son of our 9th Imam, Imam Mohammad At-Taqi Al-Jawad al-Salam, and Bibi Samana, a descendant of Hazrat Ammar bin Yasir. She was so pious that she spent her entire life fasting. Imam Al-Hadi al-Salam was just 6 years old when his father was martyred by poison. He continued to live in Medina after his father's demise and imparted Islamic knowledge to the innumerable pupils, especially the adherents of Ahlulbayt from Persia, Egypt, and Iraq. At the age of 19, however, he was called to Baghdad when the drunkard Mutawakkil became the Khalifa. Mutawakkil abhorred the Shias of Ahlulbayt to such an extent that he even tried to drown and plow the grave of Imam Hussein alayhi salam, but obviously was unsuccessful. Mutawakkil constantly sought ways to degrade, insult, and harass the Imam alayhi salam in Baghdad. The Imam was later on shifted from Baghdad to Samarra due to political reasons and spent 12 years under house arrest in the custody of a cruel man named Sa'id, who harassed the Imam incessantly. Mutawakkil was eventually killed by his own son, Muntasir Billah. Even after Mutawakkil's death, the Imam continued to stay in Samarra and preached Islam to the students who thronged him at all times. This made Al-Mu'taz, the contemporary caliph, extremely jealous, which led to the eventual poisoning of the Imam by Mu'taz. The Imam served the longest period of imamate of 34 years, besides the 12th Imam, divided into 17 years of freedom and 17 years under arrest. He was martyred at the age of 42 on the 26th of Jumadiyya Thani or on the 3rd of Rajab and is currently buried in Samarra in Iraq.